What's up guys, Scrim Page here, bringing us a video on some Battlefield 1. Today we are playing Team Deathmatch is what we're playing. Haven't played Team Deathmatch on this game quite yet, so kind of interested to see how it's going to play out. And haven't really been much of a killer, I'm more of a team-based player, but I guess in this game team-based is pretty much killing, so I'm going to try it. Okay, I'm using the Hell Regal, like always. Oh boy. Alright, so I'm gonna use the tactics. You know what? I was getting ready to say I'm gonna use the tactics of staying behind somebody, but that did not work. That did not work at all. Okay, flame trooper has been located. Make sure nobody goes to that except for our team. Go get it, teammate. Go get it. No more. Time to retreat.
Let's get going.
Oh Jesus. Sniper up there. Can I get a revive maybe from the teammate? Nope. This is like team deathmatch. I mean, well, I guess revives really do matter in this game. If you die, it's a point towards them, so. That dude just jumped so high. That's beautiful. Can I sneak up on somebody, maybe? I haven't seen an enemy in a while. Where are they all at? Oh, they're on the bridge. I don't don't know what a full game is in Team Deathmatch. It's 12v11. Maybe 16 each? I don't know. 12v12? 24? Honestly, don't play Team Deathmatch. The only time I really play Team Deathmatch is in Battlefield 3. Oh god. Yeah, I didn't play really... Or Battlefield 3 I played, because I didn't know what Conquest was, for real, for real. Because when I first played Battlefield back in 1942, I didn't really explore too much. There wasn't really much to explore, there was really only one game mode. Get turned on. Kill him. That was not very climatic. Ooh, crap. I thought my teammates were on the bridge, so I didn't really pay attention. Where am I going? Oh god, I hate when I do that. Then it freezes. Okay, 8-4. Wow, doing bad. That's actually really fun. Like I said, I'm not much of a killer, but man. Shit. Send that grenade over there to kill him. Whoa, freaking phase up in here. Now, medics. Keep forgetting, medics probably don't even pay attention. People actually been killing these guns here. Let's try it. Use medic real quick.
Grenade out, watch your heads. Gas, run!
Oh, wow. Oh, almost died. We're gonna play another match though. Hey, we're back for 1 second. We are gonna open up a battle pack. See what we get. Ooh. That is a nice one. Alright, guys, so we are back. And better than ever. We're gonna go ahead and use the Hell Regal again. Try it out. This map actually looks really good for TDM. All right, let's see if we can see our way over here. Over here, we're about to... Oh. Please come from over there. Could be coming behind us.
Enemy medic there.
He's up here. Oh, that's our teammate. I know I saw ammo just fly in here, so it's all right though. I just sworn for a second I heard like a tank. I hear them, but can't do anything about it. Let's go ahead and put on a medic class real quick. Switch it up a little bit. Damn, they got it. Whoa, look out. Oh, I see.
Look there, the scout.
What? Oh, I hate how long it takes to get to your secondary. I don't even know what kind of secondary I got. Shotguns are gonna be popular up in this thing. No, we're not gonna try scout at all. Alright. Go back to my Hell Regal. Can't afford to go negative. All these footsteps. Some of these buildings are just close enough to where you can hear the footsteps in their building. Gain some health. Look. Is that ours? No. Not in here. Shit. There you go. Oh, he's over there. I see. Bail from that. The question is, yeah, there we go. Oh. Oh, he's up top, isn't he? I see him. Kill me. Regain health here. Everybody spawn on me. Who the heck? Shotguns, man. It's the only thing that's really killing me in this game. And they're all over there too. At least I know where they are. Way on the other side of my teammates, but Just run out in the middle. You're in there. There you are. Should have waited. I always do that. Die and then say I should have done this or something. Did we lose last round? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe.